is good, YouTube? It's your boy Hardy Guy Heat back here today, man. Just with a little video. Just want to show my respects to Kobe Bryant, man, and his family. As everybody knows, he did die in a plane crash a few days ago. Definitely was real sad when I saw this. Everybody knows that Kobe's definitely one of the greatest to ever do it. And just growing up as a kid, always got to watch him. The crazy moves he would pull, man, the fadeaways, just like no other. Some of the stuff you couldn't even see the guys like LeBron or MJ do, man. So, rest in peace, Kobe. Rest in peace, Gigi. And prayers for the rest of the family, man. That's awful. Kobe did live a good life, though. All the championships, all the family moments. He loved his kids. Everybody knows that. You can see from all the pictures that everybody posts, like his daughter. All of the ones on her page from all of her games and stuff. He's at every one of them. Was definitely a family man. And I did read an article ESPN wrote about how when they did find the body, supposedly she was interlocked in his arms. So I thought that was pretty great. I mean, not that, you know what I mean. I just thought it was pretty great that that happened like that, that they found him like that. Just to know that they're together still. So yeah, he's definitely up there hooping, man, with some of the greats. So rest in peace, Kobe, man. As some of you seen from my Facebook post, Kobe Bryant was really the guy that his shoes always, just the bright, energetic colors. He was the very first shoe that really got me started in the sneaker game. First shoe that I really spent over $100 on. They were $180. Tony the Tigers, they were called. Tony the Tiger Kobe 8s. They were like blue and yellow. Man, one of the dopest shoes I've ever had in my life. I'm so upset that I don't have those anymore. It just would be a great memory to have. Although I do have another pair of the Kobe 8s, and I'm going to show you guys. I think they're called the Superheroes. Blue and green colorway here. Just real, real sweet. On the back, it's kind of like a graphic. Real nice. This is definitely one of my favorite shoes. One of my most worn kicks I own. I did get these from a thrift store a few years back, and I can never stop wearing these. Super, super comfortable. Definitely the best basketball shoe that I own. You can't beat the Kobe colorways, and I do hope and pray that I can find another pair somewhere for a little bit cheap, because as you guys know, right now, it's just how society is. All the Kobes right now are going for hundreds, if not thousands of dollars, just for the simple fact that everybody wants them, or people are trying to sell them just because they're in the market right now, and it's just a big thing. I did read some stories that Nike did take all of his stuff off of their sites as far as his shoes, which I found kind of odd, but I guess I understand it. So, yeah, rest in peace, Kobe, man. I'm going to throw a clip here that I saw in a different video a couple days ago. It was real kind of heartwarming but sad at the same time, so rest up, Kobe and Gigi, man. We'll be missed.
Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. Cause you are the reason why my head is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon. Give it to you. And if death was coming for you, I'd give my life for you.